Okay, yeah, got rid of all that. Nice. Oh, nearly. Got that. Right. So. Yeah. He's going to open that door. Things are going to drop out. I'm going to pew them with this and chuck a grenade back there if there's any more. Stop it. Oh no! One of them came up from behind us with a shotgun. Oh, damn you. Right. This is the issue, I don't have anything ranged to take care of these things, so. Care of all these. I mean, technically this I can use this as ranged, but stop it. I really want to keep this shotgun though. Oh no. Damn it! Okay. Oh man, that stupid needler, man. Excuse me, stop it. Okay. No. Stop flood. Stop it. In a... I just thought maybe I could cheese it. Yeah, the guy with the shotgun just keeps wrecking my face. Or at least one of them with a shotgun keeps wrecking my face. Damn it. Yeah. Oh man. I've got no health. I'm just getting punched out. Excuse me. Excuse me? What? Oh. The time that I decide to try and maybe run through again, he's, He turns back up. I can't even get my health back. Like, I can't even get my shield back. Yeah, once you're in there, that's it. It's, wow. Okay. I don't even... Right, Needler's definitely not the one. Is that delay? No. See, I don't know if this is an infinite spawn point though, which is the annoying thing. It looks like it. Because if you do this and clear them all out, as soon as you step in, they start respawning. I don't know whether I've missed some health or something, maybe. There's health somewhere. Health would be nice. Or an overshield. That would be nice as well. Yeah. Not up on the sides or anything, is it? No. No. Shotgun is win for up close, but it's the range that I'm... It's not even the range, to be honest. It's literally just a case of that... Yeah. It's just literally a case of I can't kill them quick enough to get in and past. Like, yeah. No, I've got a plan to try and get past. Cheese it. Right. Got a plan, see? Yeah, because that's all I needed to do was get on there. Get out. Right? Absolutely do one, you horrible part of a mission. Nice. We did all that just to get bring this down here. Okay.
Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic food renders you vulnerable to infection.
index must not fall into the hands of the flood. Before we reach the control room and activate the installation, the flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Okay. Whew. I think that's another mission done, so that's now us on a mission 7 of 10. I mean, I hope that I'm wrong and that I'm actually on, like, mission 8 or something, but I doubt it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was just one mission. Oh, no shame, we'll have to have record this, I think.
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we?
But I beat the par score for the library.
Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with high class.
I'm sorry, I did what on legendary?
Task as important as the unification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
Okay.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the flood, which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core. Is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off.
I shall purge you at once.
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough. The flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Mm-hmm.
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the index. Give your construct to me. Or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head.
Okay.